Hello, everybody. Welcome to back to Mad Dax Arenas. Mad Dax, I don't know. Now I can disappear, and we can. Also, I did play level 5, but I just really want to show you how I beat it. Okay, it's easy, but like. The fuck is happening? It's decently precise. Yeah, either way, you can get in that portal and then you can win. It's like funny. But. Either way, you saw how I won. Can I just rant about this one? That's not... Bowls, I think it's hand. It's some other... I didn't know how you're supposed to do this. That's not how you're supposed to do it. Huh. I'll come in like a really goofy face if I actually land through. Oh my god, these earbuds. Yep. I said to relaunch a game. What? That one named the mobile game. But that's all the time I'm not supposed to. I'm going to live game with you. Or is that actually what we're supposed to do? hate this level. It's just a giant, really annoying mad death. This is probably one of the best. I don't know what to do after this one. I think I know how to beat this. Okay. I want to try it one more time. On screen. Okay, we get got to work. Yeah, if you can't tell, I'm probably not going to complete this level, but for now, you've already seen what's already in this level. So, no, I'm going to be an A. I'm going to be an A also. Yeah, I can skip levels like this. Oh, no balls. I'm going to try to go get that thing. Maybe if the treadmill would... Yeah, there's no way you're gonna... Or is there? Yeah. Holy shit. It's just... Well, I got this missile and the, also my phone is fucking hot. Next time on this game, I'm probably not going to be playing this game next time. Okay? Love you all, you're my favorite in existence. How am I doing here? How am I surviving? Feel like mine. Possible. Like, it does not seem like it's gonna be that bad. But it's just like really annoying with the stupid controls and how this is still the best controlling out of this entire series. Goodbye.
Woo! Yeah!
Either way, see you next time.